Okay, 1964 Ford Galaxy 500, very custom. Quick walk around first. She is running. Gauges work as they should. Very clean, very custom tuck and roll all the way around. See, all the interior is pretty flawless. Headliner just about perfect. No rips or tears anywhere in the seats or anything. See it or not, body's got a pretty good pearl in it. Nice little touch, little very custom flares. Steering, all functions as it should. That's a good big block 352. That's cool. That's actually a hubcap for the airplaner. This one does have the sombrero caps on the sides, which is cool. That's the front grille. Very custom hand-painted scallops detailing. Little spider. Get in and take it for a spin. See, brand new exhaust, drives great. Shifts out good, stops on a dime. The brakes are ridiculous in this thing. They stop really good. And let's see, power steering works good too. Make this turn. Come on in and drive her home tonight. We'll talk to you soon. Forgot to get a start on the last one, so turned off, it's in here. I'll fire it up. Fires right up. Great sounding exhaust. Full brand new exhaust system. Turns off, doesn't sputter or nothing. Thanks.